is your favorite Alice Bailey book?
Favorite Alice Bailey book? A treatise on cosmic fire.
Why?
Because it's comprehensive. It talks about the human system. It talks about the planetary system, the solar system. It talks about the universe. But at the same time, I think I like it a lot because it talks about the human soul, about the different bodies of a human being. It talks also about the angelic kingdom, which is rarely talked about in many books.